Wrestling Federation. Also in action, Hunter Hurst Helmsley.
You know, I got something personal to talk about him. I'll talk about that later with you, Kevin.
Farouk will be involved in some one-fall matchup.
Well, you know, when you mentioned Farouk, you're talking possibly the next World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Champion.
And our feature match this week, Jake the Snake Roberts goes one-on-one with who?
Now, Jake will be here if he's not drunk somewhere.
Who?
Jake.
Well, hi, everybody. I'm Kevin Kelly, and along with Mr. Perfect, WWF Superstars is set to go. We have a tremendous week of action, and I know the smoking guns are ready to go.
Let me just tell you one thing, Kevin Kelly. You don't see Vince McMahon or Ross out here, and if you don't treat me with respect, the same thing will happen to you. You'll be gone.
All right, let's get up to the ring. The smoking guns are ready to go. Bell sounds, and we've got action. Billy and Bart, the smoking guns.
With Sonny.
With Sonny, yes, indeed. And they did come through at SummerSlam.
They did more than come through. They beat three teams in that Elimination Tag Team Tournament. I'll tell you what, these guys deserve the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team title. No doubt about it.
Well, I have to agree with you there, Mr. Perfect. They're doing battle here with Frank Stiletto and Lou Marconi starting us off.
Whoa.
Billy Gunn, very aggressive, firing right hands. He suffered a thumb injury, but that did not hamper their effort at SummerSlam.
Well, it just shows what kind of competitors these two cowboys really are.
Oh, nobody home. Nice move by Stiletto into the arm drag, takedown, beautiful dropkick, and Billy Gunn a little bit surprised here. Oh! Clothesline, and Billy Gunn is in control. We want to especially thank... nobody home in the elbow drop! We want to thank all the fans in Cleveland who made SummerSlam such a success. We want to thank everybody involved. Great time, and we look forward to going back in the near future. I know, Mr. Perfect, you had a good time in Cleveland as well.
I always have a good time. Don't worry about me.
So much is being spoken about Sonny right now as you hear the crowd chanting her name almost in a mocking fashion. But I'll tell you, this past week on Raw, Sonny created quite a stir. She was down at ringside for the, she was providing color commentary. As you see, a high suplex from Bart Gunn. She was providing color commentary for the Owen Hart British Bulldog matchup that took place. All right. Right now, wait a minute, I do understand we have Jim Cornette in position. Mr. Cornette, I wanted to take the time to get an opportunity to talk to you because I understand you're not very happy since the outcome of SummerSlam.
We're talking about the ripoff at SummerSlam.
Yeah, I'm talking about the ripoff. I can't believe that Vader beat Shawn Michaels twice the same night, still didn't get the heavyweight championship, and above that, I can't believe that he was ripped off so badly that he didn't even get the rematch. I can't believe the conspiracy against Camp Cornette. But I'm going to explain this to you right now. You've got a tag team out there along with some no-good manager named Sonny that's been causing a lot of trouble for me as well. She tried to come between family members. Well, I got news for you, Sonny. That tag team of yours is going to go down to defeat because we're issuing a challenge for the WWF Tag Team title. And if you've got any guts, you'll get your cowboys in the ring to face the real tag team champions in the WWF. I'm talking about the British Bulldog and Owen Hart.
That's right, smoking guns. You might be able to get a win, a victory off a bunch of no-names, but when you get a former champion like the British Bulldog and a former tag team champion like myself, we're the leaders of our teams, and when we get in the ring with you guys, we're going to prove to you why we are the best team in the World Wrestling Federation.
That's right, you're looking at the World Wrestling Federation new tag team champion, the British Bulldog.
All right, thank you very much, Mr. Cornette, yeah, British Bulldog, and Owen Hart. We certainly look forward to the response. You've heard Jim Cornette make the challenge. We certainly look forward to hearing what happens, the outcome of that. But folks, right now, let's take you back. It was last week on Raw, the Intercontinental title match involving Owen Hart, the British Bulldog. Sonny was there on hand in the fire.